Hi guys, as we begin 2023, the Prime Minister Rishi Sunak said people should be positive and hopeful. He delivered this as part of his New Year message. Now this is as news comes out that some hospitals are running out of portable oxygen as patients have to wait longer and longer as the backlog at A&E gets worse and worse. Brexit is not going to get better. In fact, it's going to get worse this year as more rules come into force. And there's little sign of strikes ending anytime soon as inflation remains high and a recession is biting. But listen to the guy who's married to a billionaire tell you everything will be better.
I just want people to feel hopeful. I know it's been tough, but I'm really confident that better times lie ahead. And I may have only had the job for several weeks at this point, but actually I feel good about the future. I feel positive about the change that we can bring so that we can improve everyone's lives, so that we can deliver the peace of mind that people are looking for in the here and now.
Well, of course he feels confident and of course he feels positive. He's not been affected by any of these things. Now, the story I was mentioning earlier was this one. It says here from the Times, A&E crisis, portable oxygen running out as patient waits 99 hours for bed. There's a child who's had to wait up to 99 hours for a bed, and they had to remain on oxygen until they were given a bed. And of course, this is putting pressure, extra pressure on the NHS. And we know that the cause of this is the problems in social care, where patients are not being moved out of hospital into care homes or back into their homes and provided with carers because there's a lack of staff because of the pandemic and because of Brexit. And the Tories just don't seem interested in dealing with this crisis. There's also strikes on the horizon in January as well. You can see here pretty much half of the month is there's some sort of strike action taking place. So while Rishi Sunak may feel positive about the future, I think 2023 is going to be a very difficult year. There is a recession taking place. There is inflation is going to remain high. There's no plan at the moment to deal with the cost of living crisis in any real way. And it's going to be a pretty difficult year for most people, not for people like Rishi Sunak, but for the general public. It's going to be another difficult year. Let me know in the comment section, guys, what you think about all of this. As always, your comments are greatly appreciated. Thanks a lot.